good friends over at Mezzetta Food asked me to join their competition there. I have. They picked six chefs in total, and we all fought tooth and nail, basically, to win $10,000 for the charity of our choice. Now, here's the kicker. With 2 weeks out, I was in fourth place. Then I kind of weaseled my way into third place, got up into second. And then on the final day of voting, that's 24 hours, we crushed it. We had 22,000 votes in one day. So I owe you guys such a heartfelt, warm, warm thank you. My peers, my family, my friends, my loved ones, my celebrity friends who just pushed this thing over the top on Twitter. I owe all of you such a thank you. And the five other chefs that we, you know, we all fought tooth and nail, and we're going to go out and celebrate somehow. So thank you very much, and I appreciate it, guys. Thank you.